back to your English class, and today we are going to do our English 1 grammar lesson number 14, doing words. So in previous video we have already discussed about doing words. For today we have some exercises. So today we will do some exercises based upon this doing word. Okay, so first is circle the doing words. So we have some sets of words here, like A, B, C, D, E, and in each set we have many words here, and what we have to do, we will circle the doing words only. These all are not doing words. Some of the words are doing words here, and what we have to do, we will circle these words. So let's start. First, read, table, walk, and eat. So we know that read is a doing word. Okay, so we will circle it. Table. Table is not a doing word. This is a thing name. So we will not circle it. Like next is walk. Walk is also a doing word. Walking is also a doing word. It's an action word. We will circle it. And is an animal name. Okay, so we will not circle it. Then next is eat. Eat is also an action word of doing. So we will circle it. Okay, it can be asked in your exam. So do practice of it. B, red. Red is the name of a color. Sleep. Sleep is an action word or doing word. So we will circle the sleep also. Flower. Flower is a thing name. Then cry. Cry is also an action word. And market is a place name. So we will not circle it also. C, drink. Drink. Drinking is a verb. We will circle it. Park. Park is a place name. We will not circle it. Then run. Run is also a doing word. So we are going to circle it. Dry. Dry is not a doing word. Kick. Kick is also a doing word. Next set of the words are here. Ship, jump, water, teach, teacher. So ship is a thing name. Jump is a doing word here. Water is also a thing name. Teach. Teach is also an action word or verb. So we will circle it like this. And teacher is a person name here. So we will not circle it. The last set of the words are here. Laugh, sky, fall, kite, drop. So let's see. Laugh. Laugh is also a doing word. Laughing is an action word or verb. Sky is not a doing word. Fall. Fall is also a verb. Kite is a thing name, so we are not going to circle it. And the last one is draw. Draw is also a action. So these are the doing words we have circled here. So let's do the next exercise. Next exercise E. Fill in the blanks using doing words given in the cloud. You can see here, this is a cloud, and in this cloud we have some doing words here. So what we have to do, we will write the correct doing words from this cloud. Okay, so let's start it. The first one is dash a tree with green leaves. So we can see here what we will write. Eat, no. Sit, no. Hear, no. Draw, yes. Draw a tree with green leaves. So we will write D in capital letter, because sentence always start with a capital letter. So D will be in capital letter here. Draw a tree with green leaves. Second, I love to dash ice cream in summer. So I love to eat. I love to eat ice cream in summer. So eat. E-A-T. Eat is a doing word here. Eat. The next is dash the box on the table. So we will write the doing word from here, that is keep. Keep the box on the table. And we will write K in capital letter because we always start a sentence with a capital letter. Okay? The next is do not dash loudly. I can dash you. So do not talk. Okay? Do not talk. Talk is a doing word. T-A-L-K, talk is a doing word. Do not talk loudly. I can hear. Okay? I can hear. H-E-A-R. I can hear. Hear is also a doing word. Next is, why don't you dash? So, why don't you sit? Why don't you sit? So sit is a doing word here. Okay? So this is the exercise based upon doing words. We will read these sentences once again. First, draw a tree with green leaves. Second, I love to eat ice cream in summer. Number three, keep the box on the table. Number four, do not talk loudly. I can hear you. And the last one, why don't you sit? So this is all about today. Till the next video, keep learning, keep studying. Be healthy. Thank you.